There's a breaking news that's coming in at this point. There's a setback for Delhi's Chief Minister Arvind Kejriwal, who's been sent to 14 days of judicial custody. The Rouse Avenue Court has ordered him to 14 days of judicial custody based on the CBI's plea. Remember, the CBI had already got 3 days of custody and then it moved the court with a petition seeking for judicial custody. Now, the court has granted 14 days of judicial custody. That's the information that we are getting at this point. Big setback for Arvind Kejriwal, but remember, he has not moved for bail at this point. The fresh petition that he was supposed to file before the court for bail in Supreme Court has not been filed. The last one was withdrawn after he was eventually arrested by the CBI in the same liquor scam, or the Delhi Liquor Gate probe as it's being seen.
सीबीआई की 3 दिन की कस्टडी एंड हो रही थी, तो आज उन्होंने उनको प्रोड्यूस किया था अरविंद केजरीवाल जी को. सीबीआई ने फर्दर पुलिस कस्टडी नहीं सीख करी, जुडिशियल रिमांड सीख किया था, जिसको हमने अपोज किया. हमने कहा कि सीबीआई के पास कोई ग्राउंड नहीं है कि उनको जो है फर्दर जुडिशियल रिमांड में भेजा जाए. कोर्ट ने सीबीआई और हमारे को सुनकर अरविंद केजरीवाल जी को आज से 14 दिन के जुडिशियल रिमांड में भेजा है.
केंद्र की तानाशाह सरकार ने नियम कानून सब ताक पर रखकर जांच एजेंसियों का दुरुपयोग करके एक के बाद एक मुकदमा अरविंद केजरीवाल पर बनाया है. और जब ईडी कोर्ट ने ये कह दिया कि अरविंद केजरीवाल बेकसूर हैं, अरविंद केजरीवाल के खिलाफ कोई सबूत नहीं है, जब ईडी की कोर्ट ने अरविंद केजरीवाल को जमानत दे दी और ये कहा कि ईडी दुर्भावना से काम कर रही है, ईडी बायस्ड है, वो ईडी किसके अंडर में काम करती है? देश के प्रधानमंत्री नरेंद्र मोदी के अंडर में काम करती है.
And I'm being joined by my colleague Harish at this point. Harish, please go ahead, give us the details. What's happened in the court?
Yes, that's right, Sneha. In fact, as we have been reporting earlier, today Arvind Kejriwal was once again produced before the Rouse Avenue court after his 3 days CBI custody ended. Today, very interestingly, the CBI, as we have rightly said, has not sought his further custody, following which the court had no option but to send Arvind Kejriwal to on judicial custody for 14 days. So he has been sent on judicial custody till for 14 days till July 12th, on the day which has to be produced again. And in between also, CBI can seek his further custody if he needs his further interrogation. Remember, on the last date of hearing, the CBI had said that the further custody is, in fact, custody of Kejriwal is required for confronting him with several co-accused and also other documents. And today, in fact, Kejriwal's legal team opposed JC, saying that since if the CBI does not want his further custody, the court should release him, discharge him for the time being. But no proper bail application has been filed. But CBI, in its remand note, vehemently opposed any relief for Kejriwal, saying that he is the CM of the state, very influential, can tamper with evidence and also influence witnesses. He has already tampered with evidences like mobile phones, so he should not be given any relief. So after hearing both sides, the vacation court of the Indira Rouse Avenue court has today in fact sent Arvind Kejriwal to judicial custody for 14 days. That is, next date of hearing is July 12th, and this was after the CBI has not sought his further custody after they had got his 3 days custody on July 26th. So, big setback for Arvind Kejriwal, as the Rouse Avenue court has sent him on judicial custody till July 12th. So, he will be going back to Tihar jail after briefly being in the custody, 3 days custody of the CBI. Back to you.
Okay, Harish, let's just quickly listen into a reaction that's coming in. Harish, thank you so much. Just stay on with us. I'll come back to you. Just let's quickly listen into a reaction.
ये प्रोटेस्ट चल रहा है दिल्ली के भ्रष्ट मुख्यमंत्री अरविंद केजरीवाल के भ्रष्टाचार से ध्यान भटकाने के लिए। हम इनसे एक सवाल पूछते हैं, उसका जवाब दे दें। दिल्ली में जब सेकंड वेव थी कोविड की, सब दिल्ली वाले डरे हुए थे, उस समय दिल्ली सरकार को उनकी मदद के लिए आना चाहिए था या शराब नीति बनाना चाहिए था? अरविंद केजरीवाल उस समय अपने साथियों के साथ बैठ के शराब नीति बना रहे थे, 5% से 12% कमीशन बढ़ा रहे थे, गली गली शराब की दुकानें खोली जाए उसकी भूमिका तैयार कर रहे थे। तो जो मुख्यमंत्री भ्रष्टाचार में लिप्त हो और उस समय पे जब दिल्ली वालों को उसकी ज़रूरत थी, और वही समस्या आज भी है। आज दिल्ली सरकार नगर निगम को सड़क पे उतर के लोगों की सहायता के लिए आना चाहिए। नालों की सफाई आपने की नहीं, उसमें भी भ्रष्टाचार किया आपने। 714 छोटे बड़े नाले हैं, 150 की जानकारी है जो साफ हुए, बाकी सब नाले ऐसे कैसे हैं? जब सफाई नहीं होगी तो पानी भरेगा तो लोग परेशान होंगे। ये जिम्मेदारी अरविंद केजरीवाल की थी, उनकी सरकार की थी, लेकिन हर वो काम जिसमें इनको पैसा मिलता हो, भ्रष्टाचार करते हो, ये वो करते हैं। इनको दिल्ली की समस्याओं से कोई लेना देना नहीं है। अगर भ्रष्टाचार इनको प्रदर्शन करना है तो अपनी सरकार के खिलाफ करें जिसने नालों की सफाई नहीं की। अगर इनको प्रदर्शन करना है अपनी सरकार के खिलाफ करें जिन्होंने दिल्ली को एक एक बूंद पानी के लिए तरसाया पिछले 3 महीनों में। आज भी लोगों के पास मेरे पास फोन आते हैं कि पानी नहीं मिल रहा है। तो ये अरविंद केजरीवाल और आम आदमी पार्टी, दिल्ली सरकार सिर्फ भ्रष्टाचार, चोरी और अपने नकारेपन के लिए प्रसिद्ध है, बाकी इन्होंने दिल्ली को मरने के लिए छोड़ दिया।
सुनीता केजरीवाल और संजय सिंह लगातार बोलते आते हैं कि जब छूटने की बारी, जब बिल की बारी आती है तो इनका कोई ना कोई जोर के सामने।
मैं वही पूछ रहा हूं थे, अगर आपने शराब नीति नहीं बदली होती, अगर आपने चोरी नहीं की होती, अगर आपने उसमें घोटाला नहीं किया होता, तो कोई भी जांच एजेंसी आपको।
All right, those were the immediate political reactions that were coming in. BJP, you heard the BJP speak. I'm returning to my colleague Harish at this point. Harish, so while there seems to be no relief for Arvind Kejriwal at this point, but what is also interesting really, Harish, is the CBI seeking for judicial custody. I mean, that's not something that happens often in cases such as this. It could have said that it doesn't require custody, but it's sought for judicial custody. Any reason particularly for this?
Yes, in fact, as of today, CBI had got 3 days judicial, custody for his interrogation, for confronting him with co-accused and also with documents. But today, as we have been reporting, CBI has not sought his further custody, but instead asked for his judicial custody. And as per the law, Sneha, in fact, as of now, Kejriwal will be in Tihar till July 12th, but in between, CBI always has the option to file an application in the House of New Court for taking his further custody. But what is to be noted is that CBI had opposed any kind of relief which Kejriwal's legal team sought, saying that he is the CM of the state and also has chances he might tamper with evidences and also influence witnesses. So CBI seeking JC, judicial custody, is also in the fitness of things from their angle, because If it requires, if it can file a separate application in the court, seeking his further custody in between also. Back to you.
Right, Harish. Thank you very much for joining us and giving us all of those details.